healthcare facilities are forced to rely on power backup supplies. And this could be because of due to long power outages. Extending the duration of these power backup supplies could mean the difference between life and death. We are ALS Technology, and we are solving this problem by optimizing energy and saving lives. Unfortunately, the news headlines are littered with a number of grave incidences where power interruptions have risked lives in developing and developed countries. Even today, about 1 billion people are affected because of power shortages in healthcare facilities. Our solution is an intelligent plug for devices called iPlug that helps healthcare facilities mitigate life-threatening situations during power outages. iPlug is an interface, and during limited power scenarios, iPlugs shut the less critical devices off, thereby keeping the more critical devices, like an ECG machine, functional for longer durations. iPlugs have the potential to extend power backup supplies by more than 30%, and they have redundancy for fail-safe operations. In developed economies, our target market are healthcare facilities in disaster-affected regions. And in developing economy, we are targeting the beachhead market of private healthcare sector in India. Our prototype was tested at a UAE national lab and then was deployed in a healthcare facility in India during this January. Four healthcare facilities in India and three in the US are waiting to adopt our technology, where we will be deploying in less than a week. This iPlug have been developed by 3 years of lab research supported by the ARPA-E Research Initiative. We have been recognized in some of the prestigious venture competitions recently. I would like to invite you to join us in ALS Technologies' mission of optimizing energy and saving lives. Thank you.
Devices are out there right now that are your primary competitors?
So one of the alternatives or substitute could be just buying more power backup supplies. However, we see that we are complementary to buying more power backup supplies, because whatever power backup you install, we will definitely be extending them. So there is no direct competition from power backup supplies. There are a few other smart plug solutions in the market. But the way we are different is that we are the only ones which are catered towards enhancing power backup supplies, have redundancies for e-communication, for operational emergencies where communication networks do fail. So that way we are the only technology presently ahead of our competitors in giving a solution, particularly for functioning during emergency situations.
What happens when Wi-Fi networks go down?
Right. So iPlugs have their own capabilities to create their own network. So when internet is available, they do use internet, but we have a redundant communication network as well. So when internet is not available, iPlugs will be using their own local Wi-Fi network to function.
To answer that question, when we did our prototype testing in India, there was a civil unrest for 3 days, and our plan was to utilize or leverage the internet capabilities of the facility. And that's when we realized, after talking to doctors and healthcare administrators, that we need to make communications redundant. And that's how we have developed towards that.
So I apologize if I missed this. It looked like your initial adopters were in areas with notoriously challenged power grids. So if you go into, so what does the picture look like if you come to the US, which has got a fairly reliable power grid, especially for healthcare?
Sure. So we'll give you an example from Alaska, based on our customer discoveries. The Cordova Community Medical Center, a few weeks back, they had an earthquake, and they had to evacuate their healthcare facility. And their diesel generators are supposed to last them for at least 4 hours, but it so happened that it only lasted for 2.5 hours. And so they had to evacuate critical patients on life-supporting equipment, actually. And so they really felt that a technology like ours could have helped them go for a much more smoother evacuation of a healthcare facility. So what we feel is that even in the continental US, disaster-prone zones, healthcare facilities in such regions will definitely find value in our technology.
Are they not properly served by the existing solutions?
No. So presently, they are, given that the nature of emergencies is so less, or given that the nature of emergencies are so infrequent, that they do not existing have existing solutions to cater to these kind of requirements.
Yeah, I would like to add that we are talking to mobile medical banks and they are showing interest to adapting our products. Thank you.